This is our community food garden. We've got all the good sort of plants that'll grow in Darwin, from your basils to your okras, to your lemongrass, to your passion fruit. It's very vibrant, it's very alive. It's got a sense of being a living garden, which is very important. It's basically a permaculture system. So all the energy, all the stuff goes back into the system. The system grows itself and feeds itself. So we actually changed just a very denuded, old, eroded slope into a series of three terraces, built it up using local dump mulch, local coffee rock, gravel paths, actually got the structure, the scope, the bones of the garden into it, then just invited the people into it. We've got lots of kids around, we've got babies sleeping in wheelbarrows, we've got, you know, older members of the community gardening away, growing an okra, growing a snake beans, growing an eggplant. It's a very exciting, very vibrant place. We bring schools in, we bring kids in to get their hands dirty, to get some seedlings in the ground, to watch them grow, to get a tomato, to get a chili, to get an eggplant, something that's tangible to them, to really understand that connection between the supermarket, the plate, and what they eat. We recognise the prestigiousness of the Melaleuca Awards. We realise it's a good thing to be able to get that. But we want to get the name of the garden out there, get people to know about it, and actually get recognition for the people that actually work in this garden and put all the hard work in. It gives you that sense of being bigger than yourself, because, you know, you're just working away, doing your day-to-day grind, but you can come out here and just feel vibrant, feel energised, feel alive, have a look around, see all this sort of stuff. A good bonus for me is I can actually come down here and pick my lunch. We've got some quite elderly people involved in the garden, and they're actually bringing their kids and their grandkids to the garden. So it's a living, growing resource. It's a good future for this garden. It'll be here for a long time.